Honeycomb is a rough and stony surface that appears on concrete when there are air voids between the cores and the aggregate. This happens when insufficient fine material gets into the concrete mixture due to poor mixing or incorrect aggregate grading or incorrect batching of the concrete material. This can lead to reduction in bearing capacity and strength of structures. That is why this assistant mason is patching the honeycomb. Please subscribe to our channel to learn more.